question.
Bit that bitch.
It really hurt you, Tim.
I'm sorry. I love you.
Hey guys, welcome back to Scream Queen Stream. We're your hosts. I'm Jessica Cameron.
And I'm Heather Dorr.
And we have no longer really a guest. She's kind of just a
she just
I'm just there.
She's just here.
Our favorite ginger, Miss Danny Inks.
Hey.
And what are we doing today, Heather Dorr?
Oh God, we're playing dirty mind games.
Why? Because it's super duper fun.
It is
fun. And we're always showing.
All right.
Welcome back to round two. So, your scream at the sight of my big... You scream at the sight of my big black column. If you're lucky, I'll just tear your clothes off. I can come on you without much warning.
What?
Okay. You scream at the sight of my big black column. Don't be racist.
Yeah, it's hard not to. Okay.
We're not being racist.
I'll just tear your clothes off. I can come on you.
If you love me.
If you're lucky.
I'll just tear your clothes off.
And then what's the last one?
I can come on you without much warning.
A jackpot?
Mm-mm. Keep going. You scream at the sight of my big black column. You lived in the Midwest.
Slot machine?
No. Midwest.
A tunnel?
No. Midwest. What happens in the Midwest that does not happen in California?
Tornado.
Yes.
Oh.
And there's a point.
Alright.
Okay. Da-na-na. Pass. Okay. After I discharge my juices, I'm useless.
Heather Dorff.
A fruit.
If you say Heather Dorff one more time, I'm
fruit.
Gonna beat you.
A fruit.
Nobody catches this because they didn't see the other episode that we're not.
No fruit, right?
No.
After I discharge my juices, I'm useless.
Batteries.
Yes.
God damn. Good job. Okay, so my turn.
Pass it. I didn't see, but pass it just in case.
Okay. When my basket is stuck in front of you, you have to put out.
Collection plate.
I usually have a big organ.
Church.
Yep.
Ah!
Jess is going to win this. She's going to win it for the win.
I can handle 12 men at one time. My life.
A
jury.
Yeah, jury.
Jury.
It's a jury bench. I'm giving it to Danny.
Yeah,
yes.
That's right. That would give that to her, Danny.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, wait.
Also, not me. Not really. No. No.
Okay. You need to be flexible to do me.
Yoga.
This is... Did you see it?
No. She's...
It's yoga.
What else is it?
It's yoga!
Fuck you.
It's yoga!
So it's mine. And yes. Give me the
she
thing.
Finally got one right.
Yes.
Listen.
We're all on the same page. Hold on, okay. I can keep your post erect. You can use me to fill your big crack. I'm much stronger with a rod shoved inside of me.
Flagpole.
Oh. I can keep your post erect.
Facebook.
You can
mailbox.
Use me to fill your big crack. I'm much stronger with a
Putting.
Rod shoved inside of me.
Mail. Post.
Trump.
No, it's a goddamn Trump. It's Trump.
I can keep your post erect. You can use
Sam.
Me to fill your big crack. What did you say?
Stamp.
No. I'm much stronger with a rod shoved inside me. Why would that be a stamp?
A puppet. I don't know. I don't know. It's a puppet.
A stamp. A drum.
I don't know. Dorff, I'm thinking we pass, Danny.
Pass?
Give us one more clue of your
Give
own.
Give the fourth clue.
Fourth clue.
No, because of it's too
own.
Obvious.
Okay, then pass. What is it?
It's concrete.
Oh.
I was like, sidewalk.
It's in a mailbox.
I'm sometimes brown and 9 inches long.
Poop.
If you give me a little head, I won't look so flat. I like this one. If I get
beer.
Too hot, yep.
Goddamn, I'm a bartender, though. I feel like that's, like, super unfair.
I feel like that's not biased, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm a bartender, I know these things. You say head. I either think,
when I get really wet, you should get me off. If I'm too big for you, you could slip out.
A shirt. T-shirt.
Use your toes to get me off.
Socks.
Shoes.
Socks.
Gets it. Danny, shoes. Danny wins. Danny.
God damn it.
Fucking whore. Yeah.
She's going to get it.
God damn it. I mean, she won the first game. Okay. The second game.
Yes. Or the first game, rather.
No, the second game. Because we played it, you and me, and...
Yeah, true. I can
play you.
If your gun is loaded, you are ready to do me.
Trump.
I pinched you. I'm going to pinch you.
Shotgun range. Shotgun range. Shotgun range.
She bit me. Oh.
Shotgun range.
It's not. When you
hunting.
Do me.
Hunting.
All right, I'm going to pass that because she bit
what
me.
What was the answer?
Hunt.
I said hunting, though.
Yeah, but she bit
that's
me.
That's not fair.
And
I
went like this.
I literally said, no, I swear to God,
because
I didn't see it.
I
swear God, I didn't see it. And I said hunting.
All right, quit betting me.
I literally said hunting, and I didn't see
any
it.
Any promises. Doesn't matter. You
ow.
It's not fair.
You bit me.
No.
Fucking cunt.
Literally didn't see it, but okay.
Right,
after you turn on me, or I'm sorry, after you turn me on, I'll spray all over you.
Skunk.
Sprinkler.
You should get me hot before you come inside me.
Shed.
My head can make you wet.
Oh. A shower.
Yes.
So
oh, wait.
Just
I hit pass
the
instead.
One,
but
and
yeah,
literally
yeah.
Hit me on me.
Okay.
And then give me it.
Okay. You fucking bit me.
God damn it.
Yeah, like, look.
You should just get over that because it happened. And we
I literally got right and then I had to get it right again. Okay. I'm the granddaddy of all wet spots. I smell fishy.
Trump.
Men plunge into me.
A fishing hole.
Nope.
Plunger.
I'm the granddaddy of all wet spots. I smell fishy. Men plunge into me.
Diving board.
I'm the granddaddy of all wet spots. I smell fishy.
A plank.
Men plunge into me.
The fishing plank.
No.
My vagina.
Heather Doris vagina.
I hope not, for fuck's sake.
The granddaddy of all vaginas.
I'm the granddaddy of all wet spots. I'll give you that much. The other two.
I mean, you said
sense.
It, bitch. You said it.
I smell fishy. Men plunge into me.
The sea. The ocean.
Yep.
Done.
I just, I didn't see it. Wait, I'm just like, I'm passing over here because I'm not looking.
I feel like you broke the skin.
I mean, I tried.
Just turn the thing.
I don't
just
worry.
Pass it. Pass it again.
Sure.
I want to hear it. There you go.
Okay. I have an oozing hole.
The Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
No. I shoot my rocks off. My shaft is
a volcano.
Off. You win. Oh my god, woo! Dorf is in the lead.
Don't let Dorf win.
Pass. I don't show your thing.
Okay. I'm called a big swinger. No, we did this.
Yeah,
already.
We did that one.
Over 1,000 men went down on me.
Heather Dorf.
The ocean? No. The ocean?
I wasn't maiden for long.
The sea.
The Titanic.
Yes.
Did I win?
No.
No. Keep in mind, like, this
wait,
is for
did
the
you
second
give it to me?
Of
hit my mouth.
I did.
No,
mine
Heather, and I just
round.
Won, so
you
that's
know,
just
I,
Heather.
I,
she goes, no, you didn't win. I'm
it's
like,
for the second of three rounds, bitch.
True. But I still got it.
You so still have a third round to go. Okay. And you should check to make sure
No.
So you won the whole game. Me and Jess right now. So you have to win this to tie. To tie us.
But also, I have a question.
Bit that bitch.
It really hurt you, Tim. I'm sorry. I love you.
You tie me down. Oh, wait. We did this. Oh, we did this one, too. Okay. If I miss, I hit your bush.
Bow and arrows.
It's my job to stuff your box. When I come, it's news.
Heather Dorff.
I wish. If I miss, I hit your bush. Wally. It's my job to stuff your box.
Oh, the
Yeah, whoa, that's literally exactly right, Danny.
Paperboy.
I didn't see it, so here you go. But make sure it's not one we've done, Jess, because it's getting repetitive.
So wait, whoever wins this wins the second round.
Unless it's you, and then at which point is a tie. So if me or Jess win, they win.
Okay. Hold on. Okay. I'm silky when poured.
Silky when poured?
Got it. I'm a rather thick thing to drink.
Thick thing to drink.
My taste is unique during the holidays.
Eggnog.
Eggnog, yeah. She got it. She got you. I actually like eggnog, but it was weird.
Okay.
So pass. So, okay. And make sure it's on.
What does this mean?
What?
Okay, so nothing. I won the first
game. You got
game.
A point, Danny.
But I don't know how many points.
Danny, just pay attention. Okay. Just do what you're doing.
The first game is separate now. So
yes.
The second game, I won one round. Dorff won another round.
So you have to win this round to tie.
But you have to tie.
Yeah.
You've got 2 points, and neither of us have any points.
Yes. So if you tie, if you win,
I'm confused because we took a big break.
Okay. Danny.
We did. I blame Heather and her boyfriend.
I'm literally, though, okay.
The closer you get to discharge, the better you feel.
Heather Dorff.
Good thing Heather Dorff.
It's funny.
Members stand at attention.
What?
The Navy SEALs.
Members.
The Army.
Yep. Heather.
Mm-hmm.
Passage just in case. I didn't really see much, but.
Oh, we got this one. We got this one. We did this one. We did this one.
Now we played the game one. A couple times.
We played it a little bit.
I like that you left my pet marker on your shoulder. I'm honored.
You what?
I'm honored.
Okay. I come in bathrooms. Finger my plunger, and I'll come in your hand. Hard or soft, I still get it off.
Tampon?
I've said that like 4 times and it hasn't been the
time. I come in bathrooms. Finger my plunger and I'll come in your hand. Hard or soft, I still get it off.
Plumber?
No.
Fourth clue.
No.
Poop?
I'm antibacterial. There's a
soap! Soap!
No, that's still not right.
Hand soap!
You're close, but it's a specific thing. I come in bathrooms.
Toilet bowl protector.
Detergent.
Nope. Finger my plunger, and I'll come in your hand. Hard or soft, I still get it off. So you guys are adjacent, but it's a specific thing that handles the thing that you guys aren't dealing with.
Toilet bowl cleaner?
Toilet brush.
No, not toilet. You guys said the first thing right. And then you got
a sink soap.
Soap dispenser.
Yep. There you go.
It's soap dispenser. Was it a penis?
Press the right button and I'll come all over your face. I like to be spread on your hairy parts. When you wipe me off, I get white stuff on your towel.
Soap?
No. Close.
Bleach?
No.
Is it shampoo?
No.
Mousse?
No. Wait. Say the
conditioner.
Press the right button and it'll come all over your face. I like to turn your phone. Spread on your hairy parts. I like to be spread on your hairy parts.
Shaving cream.
Correct.
Ah. That was smart. I'm like, what the fuck? And then hit Bess.
Okay. I have fuzzy balls.
You did not hit.
We did this.
Pass. You and we did also did this.
I have fuzzy balls?
Yes. Yeah. We did this. Look at the answer and make sure we haven't done it.
We haven't done it in this game, but you guys might have done it in the other game.
Yeah.
Okay. I have, someone's going to be beaten.
Did you hit pass already?
No.
Okay. Do that.
Okay. I'm hitting pass. We did that one. Okay. When I go down on you, you'll bit off. If you're on me, the world is your oyster. If you don't use protection, you might catch a virus.
Condom?
No.
A wetsuit?
No.
A boat?
No.
A dick?
A life vest?
No.
Wait.
Which? Let's start over. Mm-hmm. When I go down on you, you'll get off. If you're on me, the world is your oyster.
A submarine?
If you don't use protection, you might catch a virus.
A vaccine?
No.
Octopus?
No.
Octospider?
No.
A surfboard?
No. You guys are all...
Can you give us a fourth clue?
No.
A winter coat?
How is there no fourth clue?
No fourth clue!
Wait, fuck you, say it bitch. Again, say the things fuck again. You. Wait, okay. I'm missing something.
When I go down on you, you get off. When you're on me, the world is your oyster.
Wait, shh.
Oral sex.
If you don't use protection, you might get a virus.
I say pass, Heather.
No, wait. I go down on you, you get off.
Yeah.
I feel like five.
When you're on four, me, the world is your oyster.
Two.
A surfboard.
If you don't catch, if you don't use protection, you might catch a virus.
Heather, protection.
Hold on.
Don't be.
Hold on.
She's fucking being cranky.
Yeah.
We're not fucking there.
There's something.
I have no doubt. But fucking pass and let's move on.
I can't think of a really good one.
Of a fourth clue.
The fourth clue. So I'm not going to do it.
Heather, let's pass and move on.
Fine. What is it?
The internet.
The what?
The internet. I was really hoping Jessica Cameron would get this.
That's just rough.
The reason I didn't get that.
Okay, next one.
I figured if I gave a clue, Jessica Cameron would get it right away, so I
didn't. But bitch, you fucking should have given a fourth clue for the record.
No. 6 inches of pure delight to be taken into your mouth.
Heather Dorf.
A banana.
No.
Apple, pomegranate.
No.
Mango. Cantaloupe.
Shh. My nuts are sweet when tongued.
Banana split.
A sundae.
No. My nuts are sweet when tongued. The longer I'm sucked, the smaller I get.
A candy. Pop.
Sucker.
A lollipop.
Popsicle.
Real close.
A fucking popsicle. Jolly Rancher.
No.
A sucker.
You guys are getting further away.
Wait. Shh. Save the original things that. No.
6 inches of pure delight.
Chocolate.
Yes.
Got it.
Chocolate bar.
Yeah. Come on. All right.
But I gave it to you.
Yes.
Don't that you need to switch that. But yeah, I gave it to you.
We already used it anyways.
All right.
The hotter I am, the harder I get. I can only get laid once. I came first, but some argue that.
That's so
the egg!
Yep.
Yes! An egg! Danny fucking
is
egg.
So close. God, she's about to win. She's so literally about to win. It's my job.
If you want me, expose yourself.
No, we did this one. We literally did that one.
We did?
Mm.
I am a four-letter word. I am a name for a woman.
Lady.
She gets. I end in UNT.
Cunt?
Lunt.
Lunt.
No, don't.
I end in UNT.
Is it four letter
word? Tunt?
Yeah, no, keep going. Keep going.
Sunt, cunt,
keep going.
Lunt, swunt, junt.
Dunt?
No, keep going.
Bunt.
No, keep going.
Wait.
You're stuck in this.
No, but not. You cheaters.
No, just skip this one. Skip this
one. What is it? No,
you literally got one letter first. You got one letter to go. Fucking bitches. Figure it the fuck out.
Dunt. Dunt.
No, we're dunt. I'm calling it.
No, it's end in UNT. Four letters. I'm giving you three of the four letters.
Nunt.
I.
Unt. Dunt.
I'm calling it. No, I'm calling it.
Do it again. This might be the most obvious answer of all time.
I said cunt. I'm done.
That's what they want you to believe. If it wasn't a C, what the other letter could be? Either one of you bitches. Common sense. Come on. You have to be able to get this.
Hunt.
It's not hunt. Hunt is not a word. It's a
hunt
woman.
Hunt is a word.
What's a woman? What do you call a woman that's a four-letter word that ends in U-N-T? A woman. Who's a woman in your life that ends in U-N-T?
Hunt. Hunt. A fucking aunt. I got it. Oh, my God. God, that was
it took you forever!
I passed!
That is the most obvious clue ever!
An aunt!
I feel like you should pass that.
I'm
giving it to you're
giving it to Dorf? We literally said
We both said
we both said a million letters. Wait, but then she has to go again if I didn't get it.
Wait,
Jessica, do you give me a point for that? Yeah. Okay. Just
but go. You still fucking suck.
We both said pass it.
Bitch, I said every letter. Me too. Aunt, every letter in the alphabet.
UNT. It's a four-letter word. You have five vowels that could be.
I started with
one. I was like, I
you don't
no
even
idea.
Know. I was like,
she's
bye.
A cunt.
It's a woman. How? What's the fuck?
Bunt.
I am so disappointed. As a woman, as a person, as a human,
you can both suck my dick.
I hope so.
I don't think
as a woman. Being a woman is not your forte because you're not good at it.
I'm gonna be an aunt, but I'm not good at spelling.
Just so you know, it's a four-letter word that ends in U-N-T.
I say motherfucking aunt because I'm from the Midwest. Aunt.
On that
she
note,
is my aunt. My aunt.
I feel like we should pass that and you should do another one.
No, because you're keeping up. Just go, okay. Diddy. Meet you, we're both tired.
Every woman has one. It starts with a B. V.
Vagina.
She can use it as she wants.
Vaginal canal. Vagina. Pussy. It starts with a B.
I want to give it to her
vaginal.
No, it's not right at all. It's not even close, but I want to give it to her vaginal.
Joking, no. It's open.
No, this is not it.
Oh, it traded. God damn it.
But I got so excited.
Every
woman has one. It starts with a V. And.
Vagina.
No.
Vaginal.
Virginity.
No.
Virginal really? The dwarf.
If anybody gets it from that,
Virgin Dorf.
No. Everyone, I think I should pass it. Virgin Dorf. This one we've already done.
Wait. What was the answer?
It was voice.
Yeah.
That's such bullshit. I'm like, virginity? Like, that's not super sexual.
Okay. All right. I am made of rubber.
Tire. A condom.
A tire.
Yeah. Some schools hang me out for free.
A wheel.
Condom. You already said condom, but that's not what it is. I'm just saying condom because I'm guessing myself.
I mean, I would say condom too. Schools do hand those out for free.
I exist to prevent mistakes.
Really? It's not a condom? I don't know. Like this.
Rubber?
A tire.
Prevents mistakes.
Wait. Shh, shh, shh. Schools hand me out for free. I'm made out of rubber.
I exist to prevent mistakes.
A raincoat? Gym shoes. Shit. I'm made out of rubber. A wetsuit? I mean, fuck.
I'm passing this shit.
What is that?
Eraser.
Pass. Eraser?
Eraser.
Eraser? Yeah. No one would ever get me. Yeah.
Okay.
Sorry, Ann.
Nope. This one I already did. Too. Mm-hmm. We already did this. Bless you. Bless you again. I feel like we've come to the end of this game.
No. There's so many that we passed on. There's so many we passed on.
What gets longer when pulled?
Taffy.
No. Caramel. No. Plastic.
Fits between breasts and slides neatly into a hole.
Hinderdorf.
Fits between what?
Breasts.
Breast.
It fits between your titties and slides neatly into a hole.
Plastic.
Can I paraphrase this shit? Because I'm
no, 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 no. Don't. No, no.
Say plastic. Exactly what it says. Melton Mulva.
Fits between your titties toys, and slides neatly into a hole. Okay.
Toy animal.
Number three. Works best when jerked.
Beef jerky. No.
It's nearly into a hole.
Extra meat.
Say the first one again.
It gets, what gets longer when pulled? Pull it. It gets longer.
Jerky.
No. Lean up.
You're such a bitch.
Yes.
I'm aware. Fits between breasts, aka titties, and slides neatly into a hole.
That's throwing me off. That's what's throwing me off, and that's not right.
Fits between breasts and slides neatly into a hole. That's exactly what it says.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know, but that's what's throwing us off. Okay, so what's the... What's
works
the...
best when jerked. You gotta jerk it.
Chicken.
No. You gotta jerk it.
Chicken.
People. Plasma.
Good jerk.
Alien plasma.
Yeah.
Plasma. Jerk chicken, bitch. I'm Jamaican. No. Thigh.
Okay, I'm gonna pass this.
What is it?
Pass it.
A seatbelt.
What the f- that's true. Was,
we never would have got that. I'm glad you fucking passed it.
I was like, the fucking breasting was throwing me off.
I come with a large pair. Part of me is always hard. It's always hard.
Porn star?
I'm an expensive piece of tail.
Porn star.
Wait.
I come with a large pair.
Okay.
Part of me is always hard. An expensive piece of tail. I'm an expensive piece of tail. Because I really am, you guys.
I feel like it's a porn star.
Diamond earrings?
No.
It's like fucking what's her face.
Wait.
It's fucking. It's nobody specific. It's a very general thing. I come with a large pair.
You come with a large pair. It could be any one of
part of me always is always hard. Part of me is always hard.
Mm-hmm.
I come with a large pear.
You said that first, though. So, what's the last one?
Part of me is, I come with a large pear. Part of me is always hard.
Because I don't know what this is.
I am an expensive piece of tail.
Heather Dwarf, do you know what this is? Because otherwise you should say.
I don't, no.
It's a lobster.
Damn it. What the hell?
Large pear.
Yeah, I don't know.
I even said large pear.
Yeah, you
did. I tried. Okay. After you turn me on, I get hot.
A heater.
No. I'm of no use until you screw me.
A nail. A drill.
No. If I'm not in tight, I could fall out.
A washer.
No. After you turn me on, I get hot. Oh!
Okay.
I am of no use until you screw me.
Washing machine.
And if I'm not in tight,
a screw?
A ratchet.
Fall out.
A screw.
A washing machine screw.
No.
A washing
machine screw.
Wait, what's the first one again, though?
After you turn me on, I get hot. After you turn me on, I get hot. That's a big one.
Okay.
Dryer.
I'm of no use until you screw me.
A shower.
If I'm not in tight.
A plug. A plug.
No.
If you turn me on, I get hot, is what I said.
I already used this as an answer.
If you turn me on, I get hot.
The fourth clue is I already used no, this is, answer.
We said so many things, who knows?
Yes.
If you turn me on, I get hot. If what now?
Okay. If you turn me on, I get hot. I'm of no use until you screw me.
This is so confusing.
If I'm not tight, I could fall out. If I'm not in tight. I feel like I need to pass.
What is it?
It's a light bulb.
God damn it.
Yeah, I would never have done it.
If you want me too long, it's hard to get me off.
Light bulb.
When I come out, I am white and gooey.
If you what? What's the first one again?
If you want me too long, or if you want too long... It's hard to get me off. If you want too long, it's hard to get me off. When I come out, I'm white and gooey. I'm sticky when I shoot out of your tube.
Toothpaste?
No. You're close. Not
shaving cream.
If you want too long, it's hard to get me off. When I come out, I am white and gooey.
Shaving cream.
I'm sticky when I shoot out of your tube. Don't focus on the first one, because the first one is weird.
Toothpaste.
When I come out, I'm white and gooey.
Shaving cream.
Mm-mm.
Face wash.
No.
Soap.
I'm sticky.
Face cream. Hair gel.
I'm sticky. What?
Sticky when I shoot out of your tube.
Hairspray.
Hair gel.
Sticky when I shoot out of gel. The tube.
Gel.
No.
I said hair gel. Bitch.
No.
Hairspray. Hairstyle.
Sticky.
Hair cream.
What is the stickiest thing ever?
Hair
glue. Hair. Thank you. Glue.
Fucking
I'm
glue.
I'm going to give that to you because yeah. That was.
God damn it.
What was the answer?
Glue.
Glue.
It's fucking glue.
That means you won.
Which means I win because yeah. I won the last one. You won, I won, then I won again. Fuck.
I won.
No.
You won.
No. Yeah, that was the other. That was the other thing that didn't get recorded. But what I won that round too. To be fair.
Okay. Play so Heather won the second round.
I won the second. Okay.
Second
so
game.
Danny won the first episode. Then I won the second round. And she won the first episode. Then I won the second episode in a tiebreaker that didn't get recorded. Then I won the third, well, the second episode, second retaking.
I don't even understand all that.
Yeah. Pain the fucking ass.
I'm pretty sure I just won the whole game.
Basically, we recorded a whole bit of this that did not get recorded, so we had to do it again. But I won.
What you were going to say, you won.
I won again, so they're fucked. But the last time you actually
won the second round.
And we had to go again. Like, you won, and it was tied.
So we're going
to
say you won the second round, so we're going to go again.
No, we're not going again.
No, she won the second game, so she
wins.
We're angry and bitter about it, mm-hmm. Danny Inks.
I don't understand. I feel like I did better than everybody in this game. I feel like
not this round. This round you actually didn't do. This
kind of sucks.
I tied with you almost.
You did better.
I gave you that point.
You said it was the stickiest. I'm like,
sticky!
Yes, that makes sense.
Glue.
Alright. You sound like Charlie Brown's parents when you do
that. Wah, wah, wah.
Alright, guys.
I feel like we should do one more game.
No. Remember to like. Yes, I have to sleep. I have a meeting. So remember to like, comment, follow, share, and as always, join us on Patreon because we offer amazing perks to those who subscribe.
And I feel like
including early access to videos, free giveaways, signed merchandise, video chats, and so much more. And these two are really drunk. I'm pretty drunk. They're very drunk.
She's really drunk.
So there you go. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Have a lovely week. Bye.
Bye. I should have won.
Bye.
Bullshit.
Smile not.
Thank you so much for checking out Scream Queen Stream. We hope you loved it as much as we do.
If you want to see more of our videos, check out our YouTube page. And while you're there, how about you subscribe? You want to see more? Just tweet us. Find us on Facebook. Join in on the fun.
And most importantly, if you really want to join us on this crazy ride, check out our Patreon page and become a patron for amazing, awesome perks that we give out monthly.
As well as early access to all of our videos.
Free giveaways.
And a whole lot more fun shit.
So check it out.
We'll see you there.
Stay bloody.
You stole my tagline.
I did.
You're a horrible friend.